You're going to wish they'd never abolished capital punishment.
Don't bet on it. I've still got plenty of support.
Not what I heard. And if they don't break you, I will. You're going to be a constant reminder of what happens to anyone who tries to stir up trouble in my prison. Well, enjoy the peace and quiet. While you can.
Hop on. Hold tight.
You sure this is safe?
Let us out.
Get going. Oh, you walking yourself? Prison regulations, Wyndham. Now move. Bye-bye, girls. We'll miss you.
Well, from now on, sister, things are going to change. And if the girls agree, it's going to be party time in Wentworth.
What do you mean?
I mean, what do you reckon of me being top dog?
Well, your training wheels must have come off, or did Wonder Woman get scared on the corners?
If I need training wheels, I'll borrow yours, and Wonder Woman's doing just fine.
I'm out. Guess I'll just have to raise you, 10.
So what you got?
It's a flush.
Hey, and the rest. Don't use it in front of Mabel, okay?
Aunt Diamond's just a girl's best friend.
Well, Diamond, you keep winning that much that often, you might need all the friends you can get.
If you can't handle a heat, get out of the kitchen.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Leave it, Mitzi. It's not worth it. Anyway, it's nearly showtime. I'll help you get ready.
Mitzi, dear, your next client has arrived.
The truth, he's not due for another 20 minutes. Guess telling time something else he never learned how to do properly.
Now, the customer's always right. The
customer's always a pain.
Mitzi? Well, well, you're on a winning streak.
When you're hot, you're hot. Thanks for the steak. Reckon you better keep it handy, though. Mitzi might need a little advance before payday.
Well, it's unusual for Mitzi to lose at cards. Very unusual.
Unusual things happen in card games.
Lexi, if you're pulling any fast ones...
I don't cheat, lady. I don't need to. And I don't need any threats from you, so you just lay off, OK?
It's not a threat, dear. Just a warning.
Yeah, well, you've said it. Now, rack off.
Thank you.
breathing space. And keep all them smiling faces handy. There's going to be plenty of fun coming up. We're going to set this place on its ear. Not even the screws are going to know which way is up. If they ever did. And with the help of a slightly screwy mate who just got out, we're going to get the ball rolling the same.
You mean Barbie?
Who else?
I don't understand.
What you don't know can't hurt you, Chookie. So dust off your glad rags, girls. The first thing we're doing is organising a party. Don't get your feathers in a knot, Chookie. All we have to do is butt a move enough so we can organise some munchies. So what'll it be, girls? Lobster, caviar, dim sums.
McCormick, your son's here to see you.
You hear that, girl? The visiting van's been lifted!
Sure all this isn't too much for you?
No, I'm all right, honest.
All right, come on, McCormick.
Yeah! No, definitely not pretty. Cute. Cute but ugly. I'm sorry, kids, just the way it is, you know? G'day, Mitzi's tricks. Guess you heard that one before, right?
Once or twice.
Yeah. Look, sorry about before. You know, sometimes my mouth gets into gear and action before my brain does.
A bit quick off the mark myself. It's been a busy day.
Yeah, you look buggered. Whoops. Now. Oh, always have been a clumsy Sheila. Now, what was it I was saying? Oh, yeah, that last trick of yours, it didn't seem to take too long at all.
Don't remind me. Likes me to get dressed up, right? 20 minutes it takes me to get into that rotten outfit. And he's had his jollies and off out the door in 30 seconds. Guy's a jerk. Struth, it's not that funny.
I suppose not. Oh, look, doesn't it ever worry you?
What?
You know, you might get a real weirdo.
Rather take my chances with that than what you're facing.
Huh?
Well, that maniac in the papers who's knocking off escaped crims and dumping them back in plastic bags.
Ah, him, get out. He'd never find me here. And even if he did, I'll learn some tricks inside. Stop him quick, bloody smart. What exactly does that guy like you to wear?
Terribly sorry about the lack of privacy, but the special operations people are still in the visiting suite.
It's okay.
You've lost weight, darling. You eating properly?
Yeah. You made a mess of things, huh? I thought telling the cops the truth would... I didn't expect them to think that I was lying.